John, you have endured war and injury and tragic loss. And I know I speak for Mary as well when I say we will never let you down. We have a lifetime ahead to prove that.